So let's get into, why could they prosecute you? Why would they even want to prosecute you for helping people? For getting out here and digging for information, searching for information, rare information, so you can help people become more wealthy. It's just the same thing as if you was going out here and searching for gold and mining for gold so you can go out and sell to people. You would think that you could do something like that, and that's totally illegal. However, there's people sitting in jail right now for years behind something like that. Years, literally. I mean, I spoke with one brother on the phone years back or whatever. He was sitting up in jail for finding gold at a cheaper price out of the country and bringing it back in to the country. And here he is sitting in jail. So they do this because these resources aren't just free, even though you find them in the earth. Everything is owned. So when I talk about, like, where is your credit or where is your money, this is what I'm speaking on, like, speaking on how you can begin to secure your finances totally so that no one can ever come in, whether it's the IRS, whether it's eminent domain, whoever, coming in trying to take what's yours for essentially for free, because what you were sitting on or what you claimed that you owned was tied into someone else's eye or someone else's insurance. And that's what we'll get into eventually. We'll talk about insurance. But first, I want to get into the importance of having a club, man. Like, see, all credit starts out as a club. The pyramids, see, this is where everybody's messed up in the head and they kind of fucked up at. They don't know that the pyramids were clubs. But not your just every day, I'm going to go to the club and, you know, snap my fingers and do this and that, even though that was being done too. And everything was being done up under this blueprint of what I was been talking about for years, that they finally trying to promote to these cryptocurrencies. But I was talking about this stuff before this stuff was even popular, about what's called unlimited progress. And this doctrine of this starting a club is essentially, or a group, is essentially how you take total ownership over your credit. Now, what they're not going to tell you is that this is what, like, Facebook and even YouTube, other social networking websites, even Twitter, and any website that's dealing with members and followers and friends. Well, friends doesn't really qualify, so that's why social media kind of, or Facebook. I don't know if they changed the name to that or not yet, but using the title friend kind of takes you into more of Native American business and commerce, which is different. But anytime you have, like, followers or subscribers and stuff like that, this is a group. Of which, if you were a secure party creditor, which we'll talk about hopefully in the future, you could give out credit to your group. And it would be up to your responsibility to make sure that your group sees a profit, or even if they're not seeing a profit, to secure their money so that it's not a total loss when the market goes down. Because there's going to be times when the market is what's called negative. And this is when you get into the street aspect of Wall Street. See, that's kind of like what happened when I said the stock market crashes, is that they're not factoring in cryptocurrencies and stuff like that. Cryptocurrencies, they monetize through the streets, literally, because there's electricity and lights in the streets. Anytime a transaction is made, it's made through digital currency or electricity. Because I don't care if you're swiping it or whatever you're doing, it's based on electricity. So the first credit companies and stuff like that were clubs, private clubs, and had private members. And eventually they went public, and we pretty much know how the story goes. But where I'm getting at is that every aspect of credit can be researched and traced back and figured out and eventually turned into an independent business, or if you want to call it that, independent business. Or in my case, I look at credit as non-profit. It should be non-profit, meaning that you can see a profit as far as, like, income, you know what I'm saying, or a profit as far as if you have investments. Say, for instance, you have a non-profit and you take some of the so-called profit or extra money that's left over and invest into businesses. There's a certain way that you would do that so that you can secure a profit. But essentially, the way that I do it, they look at credit is it's supposed to be non-profit because of the fact that it's everyone's credit, but it's only on that level when you understand certain commodities and certain resources. And one of the main resources that you're going to have to understand, and we're going to get into next, is water. This is where you get into the health aspect and the conscious aspect of why conscious people should be more rich or be on the cutting edge and be able to teach people that are not so conscious about money and stuff like that on how to become more wealthy, because we know more about water. Consciousness is based on water, so that's what I'm going to get into next. I'm taking you into, if you have like a YouTube channel, how that deals with water as well. So we'll be covering all of that. Because I'm going to teach on every part of credit. So I've already started out with the first part, which is the group. Because it's, I believe it's six aspects altogether we got to cover when I deal with credit. Six aspects. So we've already gotten to the group aspect and getting into that. And that could be dealing with a relationship as well. Or mind you that the vagina is considered. Is considered an aspect of a group. So when you having sex with the vagina, this is a group. Even though it's just two people, it's still a group. Aspect and credit is generated through this every day on the stock market. And I can teach you in private lessons and stuff like that, maybe in the future, on how to do that. Or again, if you make donations to 13signsastrology@gmail.com, and I think I'm gonna leave that in the notes as well. Well, no, I'll just go ahead and say it, and then a woman or whoever, you leave it, we make a dollar donation or whatever, just leave what you want me to talk about and I can go deeper into it. But I want to send a shout out, man. Like, a lot of people have been getting money through this. I'm really proud of you, and you actually been sharing. I'm even more prouder of that because I'm able to share with my community when you do that. So we keep this going. We're going to cover the next four aspects, or the next five aspects of it. So that's it, man. Understand the groups. Understand how to work your way out of it. I don't care if it's churches, private fraternal orders. All of these groups generate credit. This is how they pay people to become members a lot of times. So all of this is credit. You gotta understand if you wanna rise above the mundane level we're all on, man. Because it's really only us holding us back. You have a great day.